is related to troubleshooting guideline of ultrasound therapy. If anything happens, goes wrong with the ultrasound unit, what you have to done? This is working perfectly unit, switch on. It means this fuse is working properly if light indicator is indicating. Now press this button, it set time, press again this button. Now you can increase or decrease the power. It means it is working perfectly. Stop. Stop. Replace the fuse. If there is nothing happen, then you have to replace the fuse. Fuse is located back side under power socket. Please remove this tray, and there is two fuses. Only one fuse is working and another spare fuse for future reference. If this fuse has blown, you can exchange the fuse. Now check. Now it is on. And if this fuse has blown, then I will show you. If light indicate on, and if this fuse has blown, you can set any parameters and it will give you sound. I'll just check that. If I remove this fuse, now switch on the way. This fuse is working okay. This unit like that. Set the time. This fuse, then you are unable to set any parameters. This is operating application. Now the machine is working perfectly. You have to change. If this light will not indicate, now then you have to change this fuse. And after start on, if it is giving any sound, then you have to change this fuse. I hope you will resolve the issue of your unit. Thank you.